Hey guys, it's FredProof6 here, and I will get to the main part of the video in a second. But, yeah, I want to show you something, pretty dang cool. It's upside down. Oh, for 5 6. Okay, so, this thing here, it's got nice leather afterglow. I love afterglow. Their products are just incredible. Like, I would love to have like really expensive headsets. They're really good, but this is a nice $50 one. Like, how much was it? Yeah, it was $60. So, and it has a jack. It can actually fit into an iPod 5. I don't know if it's the same for everything, because I've only had an iPod 5, but I think it is. So, I can actually stick it in right now and listen to music, but I'm not going to fudge, man. I'm not going to do that. So, yeah, I think this looks pretty dang sick, honestly, in my opinion. What do you guys think of this headset? If you guys don't like it, then sorry, but you have to like it, because I'm using this from every point, every video. But this video, I am not, because I am on the Xbox 360 playing a game I'm randomly going to pick. This is going to be a series I'm doing, and it can't be Call of Duty or games that were made from 2010 and forward. So if it's before 2010, I'm playing it if it's a sports game. So it's like a retro game thing, so if Terraria's picked, Terraria's picked. I'm going to have to play Terraria, because I have Terraria, got it for my birthday. I haven't been a fan of it, honestly. I'm not a fan of Terraria. I'm so sorry, Terraria fans. I'm not a fan of it. I play Minecraft. Minecraft's like an enemy of Terraria, and it doesn't make sense if I make Minecraft my main thing to put Terraria and play Terraria every day. So hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys when I get started. Fudging, if I failed clicking button. I'm literally just wearing these for fun. Okay. So, random game pick. And it can't be Kinect either. Kinect Sports, because I don't have my Kinect sensor up, and I don't want to deal with that poo-poo. So here we go. It's a game under Kinect. Madden 13. You go here. You go here, because you are past 2013. Here we go. Another pick it in some mushed up game. What game is this? It is Madden 12. That doesn't work for me. That's just sad. Case for Madden 13. That is the case for Madden 13. I mean 12. 12, not 13. I just picked 13. Am I gonna pick Madden 11? No, I don't have it. Kinect Sports, you're dead to me. I actually hate Kinect Sports sometimes. Kinect Sports just can get annoying at times. Fudge this! Ugh! This is the game that I was thinking of putting on the video, but no. Okay, come on. Give me a game. 13, no, not gonna work. 9! Okay, we got a 9 up in here. Tim Lincecum. Fudge! Well, here comes the Philadelphia Phillies. All the way. I'm wearing these for the rest of the video. Hello. Just gotta put it in some with the and we're on, baby! Oh my god! I'm gonna take it off. You know what? I can't hear myself that well. I'm just like, I can't hear. Yes. It's like, no updates available. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no, not the strobe light. I'm just kidding. Alright, let's look at management rosters. Let's see who's on my Philly. Philadelphia Phillies. Where's everyone? I don't care about my. I want all. Okay. Fine. Where is Philly? Okay, here we go. We have Chase Elliott, Jimmy Rollins. Two of the first two people are not on the team anymore. I think Ryan Howard's still on the team. Raul Bunyas isn't. Jace Worth isn't. Shane Victorino isn't. Chris Coast, I don't think he is. Pedro, I don't think he is. Geoff Jenkins, no. Stairs, no. Dobbs, no. Ruiz, yes. Bruntlett, no. Tracy, okay. Hamels, we just got rid of him. Dang it. It was just after a shutout. I mean, a no-hitter he had. Bradlich, I think he's still on the roster, but they don't have him. Brett Myers, he's the one who threw the World Series winner that I saw. I was, like, crying that day. Yeah, like, most of these people, Kyle Kendrick, I don't even know. Just Kyle Kendrick. Why? Kyle Kendrick. Well, I've always made fun of his pitching. I was like, I pitch like Kyle Kendrick. Let's play a game. Welcome. This is the World Series, by the way. This is what the World Series was. So, the World Series is year 2009. So, yeah. Did they predict or something this was going to happen? Or is this the year? I don't know. But we are going to be the Phillies, and they are going to be the random. Let's make them alternate first. And stop! They are the Florida Marlins. Okay. Let's go. Woo! 2K Sports! I'm gonna put my Xbox One controller over here so I'll pick it up. Like, it's not working! It's not working!
Dave, what do you think the strategy's going to be against Florida? Now presented by Stanley Meyer, here's a look at the it's Hanley Ramirez.
Hanley Maria! Wait, do they have Bill Clement commentating? Don't tell me they do. I don't understand. Bruh. Okay, I want to pitch you. No. Come on. Come on, Kill Hamels. Come Hamels on, buddy.
Sets and throws.
No. Anyway, I don't get the pitching. Honestly. Pitching! Go! I don't want to circle. Okay, whatever. The fudge. I'm going to hit him all day. Yeah! Strike! I don't know how I did that.
Philadelphia Phillies, 92 wins in the National League East in 2008.
Right here.
48-33 at home at Citizens Bank Park.
Right there. Buddy in front of mine! Yes! Strike two! Why is he trying to bunt it? It is nearly baseball season. You are not trying to bunt it. Speed is key! There we go. A potato flew around my room! Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait, can I sim? Can I? No. Dang it. I guess I'll just do one inning for the video so it's not like 20 years long. Like usually this game could last forever. Shane Victorino, Jesus, please catch us. Yeah! Shane Victorino with the plays. Love you, buddy. He has my name too. That's also why I love him. Oh, I see. I see how you do this. I see, says the blind man. Alright. Oh, what? That's obviously a strike. Why is he not swinging at that ball sack? I want a mound visit, but I at the same time I don't. I want it to go. Fudge! Stop vibrating! Not helping the situation, controller. The controller's just like. What to vibrate? Oh, that sucks balls. Cool Hamels like, I'm trying to win a fight, and then the pitcher's like, and then the.
That one goes all the way back to the screen.
What? Oh yeah, throw me that ball. Okay, that was not controlled at all.
2-1 on the way. Fastball.
Fudge, no! That's not what it was!
We have to credit the pitcher. He's not afraid to.
I want to know what the count. Okay, 3-1. So it means we got to make a successful pitch. Oh, that was actually. Oh! So that's what those tings mean. Come on, Worth. Worth! Give it to me. I'm worth it. I'm worth it. I bet you during baseball season, like, where's Jason Worth? No, I know he's in Washington. Dumb. That's dumb.
Shane Victorino, Gary, take a look at him out there. A guy who really.
Oh my fucking gosh. Pick a pitch. Oh! Dang, Victorino! Get the fudge there. Yeah, fudge off, mate. I just looked and I saw this game was about $34. I'm like, spent this kind of money that was made in 2009? Mother fudger. This game's just dumb. Also, I got to side with a double play. I'm sorry you guys missed it. Just my camera's. I can't. Fudging boo! Gee, Valor's fast as poo poo. You can see the dust coming off. Alright, we have to end it as a winner. Come on, Jason Ward. Freaking, he has the biggest freaking boom in the world. I'm probably only gonna show you the batting innings. Oh, Jesus, please, Jason Worth. Too bad, so sad. I'm probably only gonna show you the batting innings. Unless there's a run or something, and I'm gonna be like, I'm crying right now. Gonna be like, such salt right now. Salt up my butthole. Go and swing. Very early swing. Good job, Captain Obvious. Very late. My finger slipped off the controller. And I saved it, but not. I didn't save it. It looks like it's humping. They see me, huh? Get down. Yeah! She's all like, Go to second. I like how it's just man. Go back. No, you're not going that way. Face Ollie, you're not going there. Woo! Ryan, Need more. Okay. JK! Come on. Fucking pitch the motherfucker. Oh! Oh! Yeah! That's how we do it! Anyways, guys, I guess I'm gonna have to end this episode here because I scored. I'm gonna keep on going, probably for the rest of the inning. But that's okay. I guess I'll record for the rest of the inning. Just hashtag just for bands. That's gonna be the goal. What do you mean? This is not a strike. Balls are not strikes. Oh, Jesus, please. Oh, man, that was okay. You know what, guys? That was just an okay video. I thought that was really fun, just going back to retro games. I'm probably going to do this more often. Like, maybe I'll up the years later on in the series, but this is just going to be a fun series. Fudge, no one cares. And thanks for watching this video. I'll see you all, guys, in the next video. Thank you, guys. Santa Barbara.